Whatever you make in Illustrator, a logo, a flyer, or anything else, it can get messy. Tons of overlapping shapes, and you can't select what you want. You try to move your logo, but a shape gets left behind. Or you try to center everything, and it turns out like this. The good news is Illustrator makes it easy for you to select, move, and align your artwork, so you can focus more on what matters, designing great artwork. In this tutorial, you'll learn the techniques of arranging, grouping, and aligning your content so you can keep everything organized. But before you jump in and try this yourself, let's check out some examples of what I'm talking about. When you start with a blank document in Illustrator, say you're making a poster, you might start by putting something in the background. Then add some art. Then add some more art. All that content is stacked one on top of another in what we call the stack order. So if you look at the content from the side, you can see how everything is arranged. Now let's say in that same poster, you draw a shape on this text using a shape tool. The text is now hidden. You can send that shape behind the text using arrange commands found in the properties panel. This is called arranging, and I'm sure you've done this before in your favorite presentation software. You can change the stack order of any object by either bringing it in front of or moving it behind other objects. So we've arranged content in our design the way we want it. Now let's say I want to move this cup. That's where grouping comes in. The cup is made of several objects, so it's a pain to select all the pieces every time we want to move the whole cup. But we can make things easier by selecting all those pieces and grouping them in the properties panel. Now we can move it like it's just one object. If you need to edit something in that group, like this shape, using the selection tool, you can double click to isolate a group, and then you can make whatever change you need without affecting anything else. Lastly, we want to make sure our content is aligned properly, like this shape on the vase. It needs to be in the center of the vase. We'll do that with alignment options you can also find in the properties panel. Aligning different pieces of content is another common design practice, and it's a great way to center everything in the poster or maybe to align text to other objects. So let's recap. Staying organized is super helpful when you create artwork in Illustrator. You can arrange, group, and align objects in your project to work faster and more efficiently. Now it's your turn. Start this tutorial with step-by-step instructions so you can practice arranging and organizing in Illustrator.